I think he's someone that's going to work for the American people. You know, he's not really a politician. He came from a poor background, was a Marine, went to school, got his degree, and then went to Yale. He went the hard route. He understands and loves this country. He's been here for a year and a half, become very good friends with him. I'm very impressed from day one when he stepped into our Senate caucus meetings and expressing his values and what his vision for the future of our country is. And I think that got him across the finish line with President Trump. Now, he looked at several senators, and I was on board number one with JD Vance. If he was going to pick a senator, I really hate to lose JD in the Senate because he's an awesome conservative, true American. But he'll do an excellent job with President Trump. He'll be outspoken. He's going to be his own person. But again, he's going to be a person that's going to speak for the American people and stand up for the American people. That's something different than what we've seen out of this last regime that's hopefully that we're going to run out of the White House here in November.